day, there used to be a band called Quicksilver Messenger Service. Yeah. And I had the good fortune of being a protege to John Cipollino, the guitar player from that band. He was a great guy. Put me up in his studio. Lived there for quite a while. And this one's for him.
One, two.